Today I'll be making a rooftop reindeer as a Christmas decoration.
Here's my silhouette of a reindeer. And my idea is to make the body in two pieces, and the head and the tail in one piece. Some supplies that I'll need are plywood, 2x3s, glue, some saws, drill, eye protection, hammer, screws and nails, clamps, and a marker.
I ended up screwing in some planks to the feet to make a base, and then I put some sandbags on that to keep it up on the roof.